but you knew something was off. It's because you're good. You're the best at what you do in the whole country, aren't you? You know, if the country were run by people like you were, the world would have felt living in Eastern Europe or Guatemala. You've been in Guatemala, you've been in jail in Guatemala, you've been trying to get a telephone or apartment, living in Guatemala. That's what this country would be like if you let people, liars like you run this country. You're not a judge. My grandmother lived to be 93 years old, never lied in her life. Congratulations.
Thank you.
I'm proud enough to be a good person, not something to strive for.
Are you great to my boss?
Huh? At that point. I see something in your work, and you're very experienced. I think you have a lot of potential.
Look,
I came up with an idea that's all for me. I want to change things. I want to go into white collar crime.
Perfect.
You're very skilled, and I want you to teach me. And we can do this. I want four people to do what you do. Fraudulent investments, fake certificates of deposit, stolen art, fake art. You give me four people. You know what the hell?
Four lashes. And you leave us alone. We don't have to testify.
God, you don't. I mean, what? But if you're wrong, then your life's over. You're going to be out there. It's going to be very difficult for Roslyn and your kid to live in this country.